Brit Music Awards last night. The music was fantastic, but also on the red carpet, the fashion was fantastic as well. Well, for some cases. Now, we have fashion and lifestyle blogger Davida Janae here to talk about the different fashions, and we're going to start with that woman right there. Welcome, first of all.
Hi,
good to see you.
Hey, guys.
Sierra hosted the show.
Yes, Sierra looked bomb. I loved all her hosting looks, especially the leopard outfit.
Yes.
But I will have to say, I did not enjoy her red carpet look.
Which is this one here?
Yeah, she's wearing the Balmain jacket and pants, and it was already oversized anyway, but then when I saw her pants, they were a little ill-fitted, they were a little too long, and she's really tall. So,
that's true. We have the ill-fitted
part. I think I agree with you on that one, Davida.
Yeah. Well, from too long to too short. Lizzo on the carpet. Did you see her purse? It was tiny.
Oh, my goodness. That purse was hilarious. There's, like, all these, like, memes and theories of what she carried in her bag. Fun fact, there's one. That was one of three bags we need in the world. Valentino.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's really a Valentino bag?
It's a Valentino bag, Valentino dress. She looks gorgeous in the dress.
Yes.
I love the collar on her. She showed a little leg.
All right.
But yeah, it's a Valentino bag.
I bet it still costs more than a regular size purse.
Carrying my life savings in there, you know.
Camila Cabello.
Oh, she looked beautiful. She was wearing Oscar de la Renta. Usually I don't like nude, but I thought that the corset bodice and the embroidered tulle, so pretty. And I loved her braids.
See, I thought I washed her out because it's just blah. It's all her same skin tone and just nothing pop.
I see that. I see that.
But you're right. It looks nice, the design of it.
Yeah.
I do like that braid.
Yeah, the braid was awesome.
Carrie Underwood was there.
Oh, Carrie Underwood. She slayed in this dress. Like, look at that slit, first of all. We need her leg workout ASAP. I looked all over trying to find the designer name. Can't find it, but she looked amazing. Everyone's like, she slayed in this sequin purple dress.
And she brought back really a shoulder pad.
Yes. A little shoulder pad. One shoulder. I love it.
Let's go down to John Rhodes.
Oh. Or Selena Gomez.
Oh, she first?
Yes.
Yeah, Selena Gomez.
See,
so
I like that.
I like the collar. I like the shoes, how it matched. But I didn't like the fit in the chest.
Yeah.
You know, like,
well, she had a little something.
She had a little. She had a lot of problems. But, you know, like, strapless can be tricky. And I always feel like if I pull it up.
It kind of looks like it doesn't fit.
Just a little bit in the top, but everything else I thought she looked great.
Yeah. It does look like it could be a wardrobe malfunction waiting to pop out.
Just a little bit.
But Lil Nas X Stranger was matching her, pretty much.
Exactly. He was like my favorite look for the guys. Y'all, I like eclectic looks, and this was eclectic and fun. He had on like the zebra top with the matching gloves. Like, hello, he's definitely stood out. Found him everywhere.
Prince would be proud.
Taylor Swift, it was her night, artist of the decade.
You know, it was her night, and I wanted to love this look so much, but I just think that it was a miss. This was a custom Julianne McDonald dress, and she had, it was like, it was a dress on one side, and then it's like a mini on the other side, and then she had those thigh highs on. Like, if they would have been separate, I would have liked it, but it was a little Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Hyde.
Okay.
I don't know. If she would have worn that number that she wore last year, that sequin.
Oh, I do remember that.
Outfit, I love that.
Billie Eilish, she's kind of new to the scene.
She is new to the scene, and I've been binge-watching Handmaid's Tale.
Yeah?
That top is going to be a Handmaid's meets Beekeeper. She's in Burberry, head to toe. You know, she sticks to her style, and she's authentic, but
she's known for wearing stuff that's, you know,
she's done this before, though. Mm-hmm.
That is a bubble wrap, chainmail, beekeeper, Handmaid's Tale, Burberry.
And she has her own clothing line, remember, with
that's
kids.
That's right, with kids.
Very bright colors.
It's something.
Christina was there.
Christina Aguilera was there. I just don't think that this look was for the AMAs. I think it was a little like Met Gala, little costume.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm saying costume, and you got like little
knots. It just looks so big on her. It just looks very heavy, and
it might be the nuns for some reason.
Yeah,
it is.
Yeah. Mother Superior.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, a little nun-esque with the hood.
Okay.
Kesha up next.
Guys, Kesha looks wet. I did not like this. She had on like the robe. It's like she stepped out of the shower and was like, I'm gonna put this robe on, these matching boots, and just go to the awards.
And I mean, some people do it, right? With the hair, like Kim Kardashian sometimes have that wet look.
Yeah, I just don't think she did it right.
Okay.
She committed to the boots.
She did commit.
And there's Big Frida right next to her. They have a song out together. They all performed.
Yeah. Diplo.
Diplo, oh my gosh. So Diplo looked like, I don't know. He looks like an MCM backpack. I wasn't really feeling it.
It looks like he's about to go to Westworld or something.
Yeah.
He's going somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, did a nice job. How do we follow you for fashion? What's your Instagram?
So fashion, I am at Vita Fashionista. And you can also follow Philly Influencer Mixer, too, if you are an influencer in the Philly area.
There it is right there.
And she's everywhere, guys. So she knows how to bring the outfits for every occasion.
Every single night and every single day. Great to see you.
Great job.
Thank you
so much.
fantastic, by the way.
Don't you wear her bows? Her earrings? Yes. Bubble bar.
These are by Bubble Bar.
Yeah, they're Bubble Bar. I always wear Bubble Bar earrings.
Jen, still with the jerkies. Jenny!